I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I knew you were mine. Do you recall what you wrote when the feelings between us first stirred? You said, I'll convince you of all my love by actions rather than words. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for comfort in every line to help me survive. And although you're mine, the world seems to burn. I smile at the letters you wrote me. You wrote of your wedding, then invited me into your bed. But can this go on? Will this ruin our lives? I read the last letter you wrote on my latest endeavors. You said, quit your sword, my friend, and signed it yours forever. But now I fear for you and your legacy. Your sentences border on sensual, and you are passionate in every paragraph. How they'll perceive you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Laurens reacted when you stole his heart. I am falling apart, I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have condemned you. I forfeit all rights to your heart. I forfeit the place in our bed. You'll sleep with Eliza instead, with only the memories of when you were mine. I can't let you burn.